Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Switch it to me in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacies, family. Ain't see them like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on it.
Okay.
Your friends are. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Well, I'd leave you. After all, you all did save my life.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
Do other people think you're funny?
Syndrome.
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
It's kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know?
I grew up around doctors. Like Mel. Oh, shit.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Okay. I wonder if there's items in there underneath us. Okay. I kind of want to try underneath. Let's see what it has. Nothing? What a rip. Okay.
I see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Exactly, what did you do to piss them off? Like, why are they hunting you? I'm curious. Kind of annoying I didn't get the safe earlier. That's so stupid. I didn't know where the fucking code was.
Watch the glass.
Hold on. I had an itchy ear. Which is probably not a good idea or a good thing.
Closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
Whoops.
How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed? So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
I got a trophy. Coolio. Please be a note somewhere around here. Oh. Okay. Where's the code? I want to open a safe. This is a pretty interesting house, though. Or an apartment, should I say.
Cool. Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
No, I okay. Still want to see what's in the safe. What is the combination? What is that? You know what? Fuck it. Right, hang on. I think we're ready. Okay. So, I'm just gonna go. I don't know where and stuff for the thing is. But I will take this. Okay.
Any ideas?
Maybe we should try to head down there.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that.
Cool. Huh. How long have you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
That just happened.
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
I killed too many. So dark in here. It's not like I'm afraid or anything, I'm just saying. Where are we supposed to go? Oh. Okay. Oh, okay, I see. I'll see you. Okay.
Who is he? I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
A lot easier finding pills in this game versus the first one. There was barely any pills. Don't do like that. Get more upgrades. Hang on. What is down here? I wonder. Oh, is there nothing down here? What a waste of my time. Alright, that was a waste. Oh well. Doesn't hurt to look around though. Thought it was a bullet. I wonder what these apartments look like before the apocalypse. I'm curious now.
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Yeah, okay is right.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it? Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
Okay. This used to be an office, it looks like.
This way.
Ew, this is the bathroom?
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Just ahead.
You okay?
Yeah, y'all can bite me, bitch.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Okay, more ammo, yay. See, we all have secrets that we don't want to share. But it's all good if you don't want to tell me. Whoa. What the fuck? Anybody hear that creaking too?
Scars what? Built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Uh-huh. Sure.
I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never said that to you. My condolences for your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet now. He passed bravely. You should be proud. We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best.
Careful, for the best. To the right.
That was interesting. Okay. Oh my god, that's fucking bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. That's fucking bullshit.
Hey yo, the flyest motherfucker in the room. Yeah, you know it's me. Bitches hating on him cause he started out here locally. Hopefully, I'll be at the top soon. For now, I'm at my house.